So this is the ice exhibit. This is the ice exhibit at the Nutcracker Ice Exhibit at the Gaylord Resort. As you see, it's very elaborate. The theme this year, colorful theme, is the Nutcracker. Everything is made out of ice. They tell the kids not to touch, but I mean, you've got to touch. Beautifully made and maintained at Nashville's Gaylord Resort. Perfect for Christmas. This is their ice bar in the evening. It's very cold. They give you a coat. And this is, I guess, Clara.
Mom, Dad wants a photo. Oh, my ice is covered.
Yeah, Christmas tree. On this side, they have a bar that I guess is open in the evenings. It's kind of nice. It's a nice bar, of course. It has to be the theme. And then this is, you know, a photo walk place.
Okay, get in there. We'll take a picture.
I'm sorry. That's the ice. Okay. This is a continuation of the Nutcracker theme. And of course, you hear the music. This is true. It's well ornated. Everything made out of ice. That's the beauty of it. The gift. It's a little chilly. People come with gloves. And then, of course, the Nutcrackers. And you go inside. An ice palace, I guess. Sugar Plum Fairy. Beautifully done. My video of ice at the Gaylord Resort in Nashville. Apparently, there's a part two. You go through a little tube, a little walkway, I guess. And there's a little bit more. And they're all freezing, well, pretend freezing. And in this room, you actually have a demonstration of how they carve the ice, and then the different colored ice. And how many hours it took for each person, and what it entailed. Boris and the ice blocks. 14 colors of ice. At this point, your hands start feeling a little bit cold and it hurts. Here are the diagrams. And how they make the ice? So they start freezing the ice a year in advance to get this much ice. Not an easy process. And I guess they have a gorgeous nativity scene right up front. Yep, it's beautiful. I guess now we're done. After they showed us how they carve the ice and the colors, this is Marguerite Franquis for Autistic Living.